okay, go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Ending, we're going green. Okay, clear. Thank you. flag. This lap of the race so far. Catching you at a rate of about 2 seconds a lap. Trailing our teammate by 9.1 seconds. measurement is 1.5 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:20.6. You're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. Behind is gaining on you by 5/10 a lap. Track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Teammate ahead is 11.7 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. flag. Front is 5.4 seconds. Trailing our teammate by 13.1 seconds.
sharp, nice overtake.
Gap to the car ahead is 5.5 seconds. You're in the top 10 now. Keep it up. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Ahead is 16.3 seconds. works. We're coming in this lap. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Understood, stopping this lap. You're in ninth position. Gap to car in front is 2.0 seconds. They're on fresh hards. The gap behind us is 2.8 seconds. They're on old hards. Okay, gap to leader, 23.7 seconds. The pit window is open. Pit window currently open. 14 laps to go. Okay, clear. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Complete, go now. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. You'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross over into the track. caution. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. gap is less than a second. They're on fresh softs. The time last lap was a 1 minute 30.7. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. Catching the car ahead. Resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Taking care of them. Rain is forecast in just over 10 minutes' time. Rain in 10 minutes. Laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form.